Hello, students.
Hello, teacher.
In high five. Good job. What's your name?
My name is David.
David, nice to meet you. Today we'll be having a test. You look at the screen and tell me what you can see. What fruit is it?
It is a peach.
Very good. What fruit is it?
It is a orange.
It is an orange.
An orange.
Good job. What does he want?
He wants spaghetti.
He wants spaghetti.
He wants spaghetti.
Good job. What does she want?
She wants butter.
She wants butter. Good job. What do you want?
I want steak.
Very good. What do you want?
I want salad.
I want salad. Very good. Do you have an apple?
No, I don't.
I have cheese. Do you have an apple?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. What do you have?
I have milk.
What does she have?
She has yogurt.
What is she wearing?
She wearing coat.
What is he wearing?
He wearing a blue shirt.
Blue shirt, very good. Is she wearing a cap?
No.
What are they wearing?
They are wearing white shirts. T-shirts.
Very good. What are they wearing?
They are wearing a yellow shirt and yellow t-shirt.
Green
shirt and green t-shirt.
Green shorts and green socks. Very good. What are you wearing? How many people are wearing hats?
3 people.
Is he wearing pants?
No. He isn't. He is wearing shorts.
Shorts, very good. What is she wearing?
She wearing a pink dress and pink shoes and sneakers.
Pink sneakers, very good. Is she wearing white socks?
Yes, she is. T-shirt. orange shirt.
Shorts.
And got wearing green sneakers and a red cap on my hair.
Head.
Do you want an apple? Yeah? No. Excuse me. Do you want an apple? Yeah, please. No. Thanks. Thank you.
Here comes the end of the case. Thank you, Liza. Goodbye.